Do you know which number is the black hole number in mathematics? No? It's the number 4. Again, do you know why we call it the black hole number? No? Okay. Take any word and it will always end up at the number 4. Does not matter how long or how small it is. For example, take the word English. How many alphabet it has? E-N-G-L-I-S-H. It has 7 alphabets. Now take the word 7 and again count how many alphabets it has. S-E-V-E-N 5. So again take the word 5 and again count how many alphabets it has. F-I-V-E. It has 4 alphabets. Now take the word 4 and again count. F-O-U-R. It has 4 alphabets. Or again count, by again counting, you will never escape the word 4. Now you can take any other number and you will again end up at the number 4. That's why we call it 4 is the black hole number in mathematics.